Welcome to the final part of this series on the best free PowerPoint templates you can download on the web today. Let's go ahead and look at top template number 11, the Olivia presentation template by SlidesCarnival. This is another example of a really lovely free PowerPoint template that is quite fun and stylish and uses bright colors and bold headlines to convey very minimal content in a big, bold, bright way. And there are 25 pre-designed layouts here in this template. It also includes maps, some big data. It's a lot of the same slide layouts that we've seen in the other SlidesCarnival templates, but this one has a different theme that carries through, which is this dotted line along with little rocket ship and these sort of big, bold little icons and graphic design elements that carry throughout this presentation. Like all the other SlidesCarnival templates, this comes only in a widescreen version. It is also available on Google Slides. And as far as fonts, we have Railway Extra Bold and Railway Light. So you may want to download those in order to view this template correctly in your own version of PowerPoint. There is not a lot of room for long titles here in the titles. So if you have text that is a little bit longer, you may struggle to fit it all into all of these layouts, so you may want to consider either reducing the content that you have in your title or reducing the size of the text here in the titles of this template. Another thing to note is that the colors here are not associated with the template. I'm not sure what theme this is using, but none of these colors here are reflected in this theme, and so that also means when you go to the design tab and you change the colors over to a different color palette, for example, blue warm, for example, nothing changes, nothing adjusts, and so if you want to change any of the colors in this presentation, oh, looks like this adjusted, this was using the correct part of the theme, but nothing else does, so if you want to make any changes to the colors in this template, you're going to have to do that manually one by one for each of the elements except for, it looks like, the hyperlinks. So that is just something to keep in mind if you are going to be using this template and adjusting it to fit your own content. This yellow, if you decide to use this yellow, it's actually fairly highly saturated. So that means that this color is going to look really bright on certain projectors and it might look kind of garish. So I would suggest either testing out your projector to make sure that this color looks okay on the projector you're going to be using, or trying to adjust this color so that it's something a little bit less high in saturation so that it sees better on different projectors. One final thing to point out is that certain slides in this presentation, I think mostly this one, has the picture actually inside of the background. So that means you cannot edit this picture itself. So you'll have to actually go in and insert your own picture to replace it as a slide background if you want to change the way this slide looks. And that's it. That's it for this Olivia presentation template by SlidesCarnival. Free PowerPoint templates number 12. Thank you, Slides, free PowerPoint template by 24 Slides. That makes it sound like I'm thanking the slides, but the actual name of the template is called Thank You, Slides, free PowerPoint template. This presentation template is actually, again, once more of a collection of different slides. This one's a little bit unique because it's really just an example of different ways that you can have a thank you slide at the end of your presentation. And in fact, you could use this for a number of different things. You could use this as a thank you slide or as an introduction slide, as a divider slide, as an about us slide, as a quote slide. There are actually a number of ways that you could reuse these layouts to create different types of slides in your own presentations. But I do want to point out that you should not be using these as template in the sense that they are built here on the blank layout. And so that means that you would just be basically copying all of the content over from one presentation to another. So that is exactly how you would use these templates. You could just change the word, replace your logo, etc., or copy and paste certain elements into your own presentation. Now, this template has 10 pre-designed thank you slides. Let me just go over to the slide sort of view so you can take a look at them. I think these are all very nice. They're quite elegant, very minimalist. One thing to note is that they only come in widescreen 16:9 format. Also, the fonts that are used here are Century Gothic and Calibri, so make sure you have those on your computer to display this properly. My favorite slides in this template are slides number 7 and number 13 because I think they're very bright and they incorporate cool typography here. This is actually an image. It is not actually text, so you cannot change this, unfortunately, but if you can download a cool script font, you can reuse or recreate this layout in your own presentation. So use this as design inspiration for your own layouts. And I like this one here because I like what they've done with this image here. They've essentially created a shape here that where they cut out, it looks like they inserted a rectangle here and cut out the outline from the shape. So it really looks like this leaf is sticking up on top of this content. And I think that looks very cool. So again, these are really best to be used as inspiration for your own slides. Do you have an image like this where you could cut something out and make it stand out to create a bit more of variation and diversity and splash in your presentations? Some of these pictures are inserted into the slide background. So this one is here in the normal view, so you can edit that picture. But this one here, you'll notice I cannot select it. It was actually added in the slide background. So again, if you want to replace this picture, you'll have to insert your own picture in the background, or you'll have to just copy and paste a picture and send it all the way to the back in order to have your own picture here in this slide appear. That is it. That is the thank you template from 24 slides. Free PowerPoint template number 13, ABC PowerPoint template by Showeet. This lovely PowerPoint template is actually more a collection of slides that you can use for your titles, your presentation dividers, even for a thank you slide. If you went with, let's say, the letter T, it could be thank, you know, you could have Hank you to make a thank you slide. So this is an example of slides that you can use and copy and paste directly into your own presentation and use as inspiration within your own decks. We have 26 slides, one for each letter of the alphabet. The font that is used here is Roboto, so you may want to download that in order to have it display correctly on your computer. What's cool about these slides is that each letter is cut out and has a transparency, which I'll show you about in a minute. That means you can easily place an image beneath it to create a very cool layering effect. It's a fun way to highlight an element or a part of your title or even a concept in your slide. And you can use these again for title slides, divider slides, etc. I do need to point out that the images you want to have appear behind the letter, and so that means that there is no actual placeholder here. You'll notice that while each slide has a different layout, there is no actual placeholder for you to insert an image. So what you'll need to do is actually insert an image into the slide background in order to have the letters appear through it. So let's demonstrate that. If you go to Format Background, Picture Fill, go to Insert, and let's find a file. Let's just insert this one, and that's how it looks. So essentially, you have in the slide master view, it's not so much that there's this letter here, it's actually that there's a shape here, right? And the shape has had the letter cut out of it. And this shape has a bit of transparency, which is why the actual background will bleed through. So, you know, in this situation, the background is a solid fill, which is blue, so that you can actually see the letter, because if it was white, you know, you wouldn't see anything. So the background has been made blue so you can see the letter peeking through it. And that way, if you go back here and you insert a picture in the background, like we just did, that's what peeks through the transparency here and the cutout within the shape. You could argue, well, why don't you just take this and put it in the normal view? Well, the nice thing is that you could actually create a number of different Bs, for example. You could just create another B here, and you would just change the background to a different picture. So you could actually adjust that yourself. Now, when you insert a picture into the background, there's no way to crop this picture. So for example, this looks a little bit weird that the B is intersecting with his face. But there's no way to adjust or crop this picture, unfortunately. So what you're going to need to do is first maybe insert the picture here in the normal view, crop it, position it the way you like, save it as a picture, and then insert it again into the background so that it fits exactly the way you want it to look with the letter on top of it. So that is the ABC PowerPoint template by Showeet, and an example for how you can use these layouts in your own presentations and also use them as slide design inspiration. So those are 13 of my favorite free PowerPoint templates that you can find and download on the web today. And some of those even include some Google Slides themes. Now you can use these templates directly as is in your own presentations, or you can edit them, tweak them, incorporate them, play around with them however you like, use them as design inspiration, but do please keep in mind some of the warnings that I've listed. If you want to know more about these warnings, what they mean, how to troubleshoot them, and how to fix them in your own PowerPoint templates, check out the links in the description below. Now again, these These are free PowerPoint templates. That means that you sort of get what you pay for. So if you're looking for super high quality, fully functionally built templates, I highly recommend purchasing them online from quality vendors that we can recommend, or building one yourself from scratch. And I teach you how to do that in another one of these YouTube videos. So please look in the description box below if you want more information. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like, thumbs up down below, leave a comment, and make sure to subscribe to our channel with the notification turned on to find out when we release our next awesome PowerPoint tutorial. Thanks, and I'll see you at happy hour.